ચાલો વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, હવે આપણે આ કાવ્યનું શ્રવણ કરીશું.
એક્ટિવિટી 7. લિસન ટુ ધ ફોલોઈંગ પોયમ.
Put your right hand in. Put your right hand out. Put your right hand in and shake it all about. Do the honky ponky and turn yourself around. Do the honky ponky and turn yourself around. Put your left hand in. Put your left hand out. Put your left hand in and shake it all about. Do the honky ponky and turn yourself around. Do the honky ponky and turn yourself around.